beat Kentucky tonight. So we got one number 9 seed in the Elite Eight. Will we have two? Wide open